It can be a scary and stressful time when your child needs medical attention, but the team at ARA Diagnostic Imaging specializes in extra special care for kids. Pediatric radiologist Dr. Gail Lonergan is here to share more. Thanks for being with us this morning.
Thank you, Taylor.
So how is imaging different for children than it is for adults?
Well, two main reasons. One is that children get very different disease processes than adults do. Mm-hmm. They get different infections, they get different congenital disorders, they get all sorts of different things than adults. So when we're looking at imaging for a child and trying to figure out what's wrong with them, we're really looking for a different kind of appearance on the radiographs.
Yeah, so with that said, is there different training needed to work with kids?
Yes, so most, actually all pediatric radiologists have done at least 1 year, sometimes two, mm-hmm. of fellowship training after they finish their radiology residency. The other thing that's really different about children is they're very small, so mm-hmm. they're quite sensitive to radiation. So we're very mindful of that in the world of pediatric imaging.
Definitely.
We try to limit how much radiation they get, and what we try to do and have been very successful at is converting a lot of exams that we would normally do with CT to ultrasound.
Oh,
and this is a nice example right here.
Yeah, tell us what we're looking at.
This is an ultrasound of the appendix, and I know it looks like a radar weather map.
That's
to a lot of people.
But I'm glad you understand what's happening. That's why you're the expert.
And what we can see, this is actually a normal appendix.
Oh, okay.
Right here. Mm-hmm. And we can use ultrasound now in about 80 or 90% of cases and be able to diagnose appendicitis or tell a worried family that their child doesn't have appendicitis, which is also important, just by using ultrasound and not having to use CT.
That's fantastic. So this would be an example of an x-ray.
Yes, so this is an x-ray done. In this case, radiologist is able to diagnose the problem and also treat the problem, mm-hmm. which doesn't always happen that often. In this case, the child has a condition called intussusception, as you see up there. It's where bowel telescopes on itself, and we're able to use air and sort of put it back in the right position so the child doesn't have to go to surgery. And this is something that we do probably 2 to 3, 4 times a month for children in Austin. So it's a pretty common problem.
Yeah.
Nice to be able to save them the surgery.
Yes, most definitely. It's good to hear there are options out there. So what about psychologically? How do you work with children and create an environment that they're comfortable in?
Well, we try to make it really colorful, friendly, toys, lots of wall murals. So when you walk into our children's imaging center, you think you're in maybe an elementary school mm-hmm. without books, or you're in a preschool because it's so colorful. And we've got lots of things. We let children, in this case, this young child's in the MRI unit, mm-hmm. and we sort of put them in there first to let them get a feel for what it's like to have the MRI done so that
great.
They're not scared.
Yeah, to get comfortable. Mm-hmm. And then you create an environment they feel okay in. So how do you get a good exam if a child was upset?
So a couple things. One is the parents are in the room for mm-hmm. basically every exam. So that alone is really calming. Mm-hmm. If they are upset, our staff is really used to working with children, so we're pretty good at getting them calm down. Doesn't always work. When we need to, we can use some sedation, mostly mm-hmm. to just take the anxiety away. The exams rarely cause any pain.
Yeah.
And then this is our waiting room where we have a little make-believe MRI scanner, and this little boy's actually doing an MRI scan on his teddy bear.
Which is really darling, and we've been watching video of that as well. So you guys really are creating an environment where people can feel comfortable and have their optimal health taken care of, right?
Yes.
Thank you so much for sharing that with us. So how could someone reach out to you, or if they do have a child that might need medical attention, what's the best way to start that journey?
If we need imaging, we go to Children's Imaging Center right next to Dell Children's Hospital. It's part of ARA. Lots of information on the ARA website.
Mm-hmm. And there's that info you have on the screen. Thank you so much, Doctor, for being with us.